let's get to it. This door that was actually locked, it's in the beginning of the game. You know, overgrown ruins, you know, this is before I go up to the mind flayer. And the roll is 20. Okay, so we're gonna do it. I don't think, I only got two though. Oh, yeah. Gosh.
Mine. Better be careful not to trigger that thing.
So, we've picked up a wizard who managed to get stuck in his own portal. Hardly a promising introduction.
Okay, so this is before I went into the locked doors. This will be what would happen if you were to unlock this tomb. So, you get a spear, it's a spear, and you'll get a key. And the key will unlock, I guess, that door.
With haste.
Nasty surprise. Caution is warranted here.
Oh, God.
No time to waste.
Guess we killed the vampire. I'm telling you. How is he blocked?
Take you.
I defeat him now.
Go.
Immediately.
It doesn't cut a break.
I'd better do the talking. Let's try this way.
Wounds, too much to bear.
Take you. Come on up, you get.
Watch your back. Let's move.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
And that's what happens when you open the tomb. And those are the items that you get. And that's what it takes to try to get through it alive. Holy shit. Look. It's insane. Is it worth it? You tell me.